I was always fascinated by minorities, but to them I was just too white bread. Then I found booty tea, and it's given me the edge. Now I'm juking and jiving with all the brothers and sisters. Oh, excuse me one second. Ooh-wee, does that ever stink? But there's nothing stanky about booty tea. Booty tea, a beverage quenched, only with the finest of buttocks.